In Project Playtime, there's a hidden box floating up above the tutorial map for survivors. This box looks similar to the one that smashed Huggy Wuggy in Chapter 1. However, the player can actually open this box with a grab pack and go inside of it, almost like it was an early version of a hiding area. It's a bit of a mystery that,